God of War is officially getting a TV show. Deadline gave us a scoop detailing that Amazon Prime is going to be making a live-action adaptation of the franchise. It is also confirmed that the show will take place during the Norse mythology storyline. On top of that, Corey Barlog, aka the director for the 2018 God of War, is set to be an executive producer on the project. We still don't know if the Greek backstory will be covered in flashbacks, but I wanted to ask you, who should play Kratos and Atreus?